We sought and obtained the rights from Premium Times, the owners of the story. As such, we fulfilled our legal obligation and do not take kindly to suggestions stating otherwise.